Thank you, Toastmaster Surendrachari. The seventh evaluator is Toastmaster Venkat Devarajan. Please help me welcoming Toastmaster Venkat Devarajan. One minute, please. I request you, all of you, to welcome Toastmaster Venkat Devarajan. Toastmaster Venkat Devarajan is a jovial, sincere and committed person. A soft-spoken person and a very good friend of not only mine, not only me, but lot of you. You have seen him presenting his workshop during the first meeting. He was so effective. And what was the tool you used? Humor to get connect. To get connected to all of you. And that is the big strength of Toastmaster Venkat Devarajan. To evaluate youth leader Nitya Mittal, Toastmaster Venkat Devarajan.
Mr. General Evaluator, first of all, thank you very much for delivering my icebreaker. My dear fellow leaders, how are you today? A very warm good evening to every one of you. And a special good evening to my special leader today, Nitya. Okay. How many of you know the meaning of Nitya? Yes, dear. Yes. The literal meaning of Nitya is forever. And her speech has made today that we will remember her speech and her forever. Am I right?
Yes.
And to congratulate her in a Toastmasters way. Youth leader Nitya. The first and the best thing which was evident on stage when you deliver your icebreaker was how cool, how confident, and how cheerful you were. You truly resemble as a symbol or icon of youth leader. Your speech was very well delivered. We were able to know clearly about the journey of your life. And that was the purpose or the objective of the speech. And you have done it very nicely. And the best strength what I could identify at this tender age was that you are a great storyteller. You are keeping all the audience in your control and you are compelling them to listen to each and every word of yours. That's a great strength. How you did that? You brought a little bit of vocal variety and there was humor when you mentioned about those 2 days of holiday which I too enjoy. And you are just assuming or guessing why I am delivering such a very, very generous evaluation. You know very well, I do not mess with doctors and lawyers. It's not good to do it. You are our future lawyer. And I'm sure many of us will seek your legal support in our future endeavors. Youth leader Nitya, if you have to suggest something which will be helpful in your future performances would be, yesterday I learned from Toastmaster Perry's workshop on evaluation, which was delivered in JTC YLP. He mentioned about one particular thing which that too caught my attention. There are 2 areas on stage. This is my conversational area where I come forward and deliver a particular message to the audience. And here is the storytelling area where I enhance or emulate or create a story set here. What I found was that you are restricting yourself to this area and that was creating a gap between you and the audience. So the stance what you have taken, it was actually a little bit diluting the message what you were delivering. So what I would suggest to you in future speeches, distinguish these areas and you have listened to the speech how it should be delivered. So you enact that which message you would come forward and deliver to the audience and which part of the story, which you are a great storyteller, what you want to tell us in the other area. This would be one first suggestion. For the icebreaker, this suggestion is not even needed. why I'm delivering or giving you this suggestion is that you are a champion speaker in making. I wish you all the very best, and I'm sure, like your name, your life will also be equally meaningful. Mr. General Vedra.